the year of the elephant. The year of peace. It was the first time together with the most and one of the 10 missionaries to go to heaven. He was called the Scholar of the Year because of his trust of Prophet Muhammad. But now, make them a little talk. But
he was the first man that embraced Islam. Prophet Muhammad died and Abu Bakr was elected as the first rightly guided caliph. Later, he sent armies to fight the Ridda. Abu Bakr died and then Umar al-Khattab ruled after him. Now I'm going to leave you with our Muslim.
Now we're going to talk about Umar bin al-Khattab. His full name is Abu Hafs Umar bin al-Khattab Hadim of Quraysh. He is the second rightly guided caliph. He was the caliph after Abu Bakr. He was known for justice among the people, even between non-Muslims. He was named al-Faruq because he differentiated between right and wrong. Now I'm going to talk about the second part of Umar bin Khattab.
During his reign, the Islamic nation expanded widely. He placed Abut under the Islamic rule for the first time. He started the Hijri calendar, he died when he was praying. Now we're going to represent Khalid bin
Uthman bin Affan. His full name is Uthman bin Affan bin Abi al-As. He supervised the collection of Quran. He was named bin Nuran. Under his rule, more nations and lands came under the Islamic rule.
At last, but not least, Ali bin Abu Talib. His full name is Ali bin Abu Talib bin Abdullah bin Qurashi. He was a caliph after the death of Caliph Uthman bin Affan. During his rule, Muslims were divided. Some supported Ali and others supported Muawiyah bin Abi Sufyan. Thank you for listening.
Leave the slide, please. Go back to the slide. Okay, Ali bin Abi Talib. Instead of the U, we should have an I. Okay?
Okay.
Please go to the previous slide as well.
Okay.
Continue.
One more?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Under his rule, more nations and lands were gained under, came under the Islamic rule, okay? So you need to delete where, fine? Make sure you delete where. Who's taking care of this? Okay, types. Step down, please.
All of you.
Now the nice thing you did, come this way, you did not turn your back, this is very important, you committed it to memory, you memorized what you wanted to say, and more or less you were relaxed. I want you to be more relaxed, and again I repeat, to become more relaxed you need to practice more. The more you practice, the more relaxed you will be. One more thing, I wanted to say something, I forgot just a second. Always wear Islam. Okay, now the transitions between every two of you. When you want to introduce your friend, make sure you introduce him right away. Don't start thinking about his name, what's his name, where is he, okay? So let the transition be smooth. I'm done, and now I leave you with Mr. Hani Hassoun, who's gonna do this. When he's done, he will say, I'm gonna leave you. Don't pause and lose a couple of seconds, okay? Right away, introduce your friend. Again, I'll be with a smile on your face. Relax, huh? You did a wonderful job. Keep rehearsing, keep practicing. Thank you very much.